Thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge, and we're back in 7 days to Die, right? This is 14.7, as you can see on top right. And yeah, we're going to be having to go out and do some stuff now. We built our garage. Yep, you can't get through there. Again, this is just, you know, a custom base we put it together. So it looks, works, and feels pretty good. I kind of like the way it feels. And we're just going to jump up here, and we're going to go and head out right away. And it's going to verify if we can go to a working stiff. Now, I remember one going towards... Dyersville, if I'm not mistaken. I need to find those calipers. I'm going to give another shot to the calipers. Why is my mouse sensitivity so out of whack lately? I got a new mat, and ever since that, it feels like everything is out of whack. It's a razor mat, and it seems to really do a good job with the mouse. make a little sense. So, sorry, guys, if it's a little jumpy. I'm trying to adjust it as we're going through. I can adjust it on mouse, so I'm going to give that a shot. We're not finished with this design here at all. This is actually going to have to now, we're going to get this to somehow work together here and get things together. So again, there's still a lot of work to be done. There's always a lot of work. Okay, we're just going to go in here and check this out. Wait, get off here for a second, brother. Get off. Okay, so I have these cans. We got these from a ghost town. I'm thinking of, we have to do the recipe. That's gas cans and 13 of these. So this gives you 216 each and should be able to pop out quite a bit of, wow, that's a lot of... That is way too much. Yeah, I'm not carrying all that with me. We'll be right back in a few seconds. We're going to drop it off inside here. I didn't think it would give me that much. I thought it was 216, but I guess I should calculate 216 plus 216. It's okay. I'm going to build a whole bunch of stairs and stuff to make this work properly inside here. So it's not finished. We don't have very much time. If you can see, it's, we are on a 27th day. And I don't really feel like risking it, so we're going to... Yeah, we're going to take it easy, but we can drop... We have repair kits up here. Ooh, this is actually really good. This stuff should be down here. I can see it. Rotten flesh, I'm going to drop that as our on our way out. We're going to drop some of these canisters. I'll just do this so that when I'm doing this... Bang, 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 bang. We'll leave 2,000 on us. That's more than enough. I can actually grab some on our way there, but anyways, I just... Mr. Security, got to make sure. Just got to make sure that we're safe. And we are. We'll be fine. There we go. No broken leg. Yay! Alright, cool. We're just going to go in here, and we're going to do refuel. Oh, we have some fuel in there, too? Alright, so we're going to deliver that. That's a lot of gasoline, and there's just junk in this thing. Am I even hungry? I am not. Hate throwing that out. Whatever. I got a left stone down there. There is a couple things I want to do before we get out. Oh, so much for that. There we go. We will take back the food. I took everything. We'll drop it off somewhere else. Okay, so make a long story short, we're actually going to do some barbed wire while we're waiting for this, where we're doing the trip. We've got the slugs. They're all done. As you saw last episode, I started doing slugs. I need some of these right here. So let's see what we can do. Downstairs, I'm actually doing more forge. So more forge iron of these. I think I'm doing 1,000 of these for later on. Right now, we're just going to let this roll, and this should take 11 minutes, which is plenty of time, because it's going to give us time to go out and do some searching around. That's 1,500 hours, so 3 o'clock, and we have a little bit of time before another horde comes out, so... Or horde. And they start to run, and as they'd say, they start running. So again, coming in and out of that garage is very seamless, and it feels very good. Again, that I will not take any kind of... Props that was my invention. That was not. That was pillars like that. Was Z Nation. So I always give props to the people who did it. And yeah, you know, it was really cool. I liked that idea. And yeah, took it for myself. I like it. There's whole pits of everywhere clay where I've been digging. Oh, I thought we ran out of gas. I was like, are you kidding me? Did I take a left when I should have taken a right, and a right and did left? I don't remember. I'm starting to wonder. Oh no, this is the right way. This is the right way. Yeah, so our main goal right now is to find if we can find some calipers. We'll take a shot and take a little shot here at this working stiff here. I know there is one here because I remember it very clearly. This actually when we first started on the right hand side. I should actually go back there, that first base, and check it out. I don't have time for these people. You see cars missing everywhere, gasoline issues. Come on, baby. We can do some wheelies. I wonder if we can. Can we do wheelies? No, we can't. Come on, working stiff. Where are you? I remember you. Please don't do me wrong. I think it's a... I missed it somehow. Maybe not. It's just further away than it looks. Hey, dear. Oh, so sorry, sir. Oh, that must have hurt. That must have been painful. Yeah, that's a real... That must have been, like, I mean, really painful. Not as much as this guy here is actually crawling. Oh! Aim is still a little better. This is not the most stable bikes of all bikes. Oh, we got 87. Okay. Oh, sorry, lady. All right, it's gonna take forever. All right, one more just for fun. Anybody else? All right, that's good enough. We're gonna get off on cement because I'll do a bridge here. Just feel better when I see the wood. All right, that sounds really odd. I said that. Wooden bridge so it doesn't fall through our grass after our last little issue. Oops, premature shot. Oh well, come on, stop wobbling. Let's shoot a little for Laura, isn't it? There we go. How's that feel? So this is 14.7. I wonder if there's really... Just take off his head. I saw a couple of things that are going on with this. I saw they fixed a lot of things. And that, I remember reading it. They said 15 is coming. I know you guys are excited. Holy shit! Is that new? Where they just throw zombies at you? Or are they just playing with us right now? Because you guys saw that, right? I'm not going crazy. That zombie spawn just kind of... Yeah, that just came out of friggin' nowhere. I call foul. I was clearing all up. What the hell is up with that? Suddenly this whole... All right, you're confusing me. I don't want to take a shot. So I don't need to. And you guys have nothing on you. That's just even better. I love that. That just makes me so happy right now. Come on. Oh, more? Well, where'd you come from? I check my back too. Jesus, these things are just dropping off from the sky now. Oh, right in the head, brother. Right in the head. How you doing? Next customer. And you. You already had a little brain problem there. Oh, yeah. You seem to have a little problem there on the right-hand side. Well, you're left. Yeah, that's right. Hey. Yes. No. Customer service? Sure. Oh, we got a second customer. Oh, wow. I totally missed that shot. That's just like... We'll do it twice. Okay. Wow. Seriously, sandwiches? I was like, ooh, that guy's moving on. All right, I had enough of this shit. There we go. All right, now I think he's down. All right, some shit food. Now they're supposed to be adding NPCs and all that in 15. I don't know if you guys seen the videos. Yeah, really cool. Looking forward to that. Being sold out for wares and stuff. I think it's about time. It's about time we start seeing 15. I don't know when it's going to come out. It seems like it's going to be forever. It's like 14.8, then we got 14.9. All right. And now we have like mutants and all that. Not mutants, mutants. Z's is spawning out of nowhere. Which even makes it more fun. I don't like the face. Another map. Yeah, like we've done those treasure maps and got nothing. I mean, it's good when you first start, but when you know this, I don't. No, not in the mood. Okay. Put that over here. I don't know. If we don't need it, we'll drop it afterwards. I'm just going to drop everything in here. Sham. My forge iron, of course. That's what I was building with. Iron. And there we go. Our barbed wire. That is imperative, so it's going to go top. We don't want to miss that. All right, cool. Seems like we made a bit of a mess. And we're just going to go inside and double check. We'll check out a couple of things. I know you've been here before. Don't know. Where's the entrance? Where's my entrance? Oh, right over here. It's gonna be good if I actually put my hat on. There we go. We got lights. Whatever. We'll see if we need it. I still want to clear them anyway, so they respawn. I think mine is on a whatever default. Was it 5? It's every 5 days. I don't know why I hate this, but it still gives me paper. I need paper for my shotgun, so I will take it. Yeah, there's a nice crate up there once upon a time. An anvil, great. Well, an iron pickaxe, sure. And car filled air filter, all right. Tells that old car filter, scrap it or use it for casings and makeshift landmines. All right, that's how they make them. All right. I've never made one before. How would I know? All right, that's cool. Oops. It's the other one, brother. Other one. All right, let's see what else we have. Nothing in here? Wow. Just give me calipers. Oh, wow, 10. All right. That was like a little bonus. All right, let's see if there's anything at all. There's a basket trick there we can do. Is this the one we can do it with? Yeah, it is. We already have it in the hand. Okay. Oh, they fixed it? Yeah, I think they fixed it. Oh, it's a 473 anyway, so I will take that basket. I don't know if it really does anything great, except for... I don't know what it does. I don't know if this guy can do it. It's any good. All right, come on, working stiff. Let's get us the calipers, what we're looking for. Handlebars. Okay. Well, grass hoof kick in the ass. Interesting. Lights. What did I just see there? Went a little too quick. Hard metal door. Okay. Another iron pickaxe, which is not really quality level, but it's okay. We'll take it. We know that. Oh, this is getting a little depressing right now. Okay, brass we do not take apart. I am keeping that brass the way it is. I am so not doing that. All right, we did that one, did that one. You see, I'm just making sure now. I don't want to miss anything. Maybe someone brought a caliper in here and, you know, had to go to the bathroom, brought a caliper, put it on the counter. Nope. Make sure they're empty so that it will respawn. Nothing. No one shoved one in a pooper. Except for poop. That's just really gross. Alright. No more room. What can we say? No more room. I really don't care about glass jars. I really don't care about this, actually. Tight truth here. I got left iron to for days and days and days. I can keep on going. Alright, there's nothing else here. And if there is, I'm sure you guys will make sure I'm aware of it. But I do not see anything. There was a nice one here when I first started. I hit it and I hit it until it broke. Just in case you guys are wondering where that one went. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I did that. All right, let's open this up. And let's see here. Iron, we can drop that afterwards. We've got a nice little basket, though. Much better than this little basket. Oh, that just dropped everything on the ground. That was the stupidest thing I ever did. No, not true. Wow. Let me just go back out here. Thank you. I have to go through all this. And I think my bar... Oh, my bar was in there, kid. Everything come back to me like as if it's... Here we go. Just hold it. I just love that. It's like everything just kind of sporadically comes back to you. No, there's nothing else. All right, I think we got everything on us. Yep, we did. Doing good, doing good. All right, we're gonna head back really quick. I'll pause the video here, and when we head back, we're gonna actually start doing some little bit of defenses and get yourself ready. Too bad we didn't get the calibers, but we got a little bit of stuff, and we got to see a spawning horde out of nowhere. So that was pretty cool. I'll see you guys just in a bit. All right, so I'm back, and yes, all right, finally. I got to go through all that. I went to get plant fiber. A little few things I'd be boring to shit on camera. So, yeah, really boring. Got some plant fiber and stuff. So, hey, big deal. We're ready to go for some pipe bombs, which I wanted to get done. I know a lot of you were asking for it, too. I never actually made any, so I just had to look through how to do this. And I got the gunpowder and stuff that we had below. And we have 65 max. We're missing pipes, I guess, eh? All right, that's okay. I'm going to take care of that. I do need to get steel and stuff from inside of here. I left a whole bunch of stuff inside these crates that we're not working on in case while we're doing this stuff and getting ready. Okay, so there's a plan. We got pipe bombs. Those are gonna be going out. We have barbed wire. I should go downstairs and actually grab some more. I think 148 should be enough, but you'd be surprised how fast this stuff goes. I don't know the exact amount, so I'm gonna grab a bit of it. I'll bring it upstairs. Just for us to make sure that we have it. I did cut off. I stopped it from going any further than this. I put 1,500 of it. And I said, okay, we're going to stop. That's just exaggerated. Slightly, right? It's Vampire Life. We'll drop the gunpowder back into the river. That's good. We also have our torches. Good. I think we're going to torches up. Yes. Cold's good. Plant fiber. I guess I can put that back. Had it in here. There we go. More plant fiber. More plant fiber for everybody. We're going to fix our weapons and stuff, but we're not. We don't have to do it right away. Did I grab steel? Just in case. I think I have enough, but let's just make sure. Let's not be shy. This could take a while. All right, we got work to do, man. And we're gonna try out what, I don't know if you've seen it, our multiplayer. Should have by now. It's out and about, so check it out. It's actually just a great idea. It slows down the actual Z's, so I think that's what I wanted to do. I liked it. I liked the idea very much from Cage. Cage came up with a great idea. So yeah, we're gonna be building that across, and of course it'd be great if I actually grabbed the pegs and stuff from the top. I'm so excited to get it done that I keep on forgetting stuff, and that's a part of life. All right, cool. So we're actually gonna grab some concrete mix too. Let's grab 1,001. That's good enough to start with. We have a log spikes. I'll bring our iron. Actually, I had a lot more than I thought up there, but it's okay. And that should be okay to start with. We will be doing these air filter landmines, but we're gonna do those last. So we're not gonna be going out crazy. I'm not gonna bring this right away because what happens is when you start carrying this on you, you're upgrading everything. So we're not gonna go towards that direction. Did I even grab more to make barbed wire? I think I said I'm gonna wait, right? Yeah, I did grab some. What's good? I got a lot to do anyway, so let's do 250 again. If it's overkill, then I just wasted. I'll be mining some more down below, and sooner or later we'll run out and we'll have to move. Oh, I guarantee you there's more over here. There's lots all over the place. Don't you worry. I know I could probably jump down, but it sure is nice. I don't know. I like the feeling of this. All right, so what we're going to do, we're going to create another row of these spikes, like so. And this one already has a buffer. Do that buffer there. We're going to leave ourselves some space to walk, too. This is so cool. Start to look at it. Do I have enough logs? we want to go here and here, and then leave a space between these two here. So this space here. We'll deal with that. We'll do it on another side. You'll see what I'm going to do afterwards. I think we're going to need more wood. I think we're going to need some more wood there. Yeah, that's pretty good. All right, that's a good start. Let's test out the barbed wire and how much I'm going to need anyways. I need to figure this out quickly. What can I remove out here? Pickaxe. Temporarily. There we go. All right. Oh, we need posts. Shoot. I need posts to do this. It's going to be very handy. Actually, we have cement on me. What am I saying? I have cement on me. We can actually just stop this for a second. That's not very secure, eh? Let's just open up my door for you guys in case some spider zombies want to come up and crawl up and say hi. We're actually doing it ourselves. I do little posts right here, concrete poles, I think they're called. Yeah, that's the ones. Is that the ones he was using? I think so. Or is he using a 1 1/4? 1/4. I think he was using this. Because every one of these sizes pretty much gives you exactly the same back out. I think I have some of those just up here. I don't want to waste any more than I have to. Concrete is not, you know, it's not that it's not fun to make. After a while, it really gets annoying to make it. I'll be honest with you. Yeah, I have this blocks, and I have the concrete small pillars, too. Cool. We can test out. What we can do is one row with that, one row with the other one, and see what it looks like. Just as shits and giggles. If we don't like it, upgrade it, and then knock it down. The fastest way of doing it. All right. Let's try out the pillars. These mini little pillars and see what they look like. No, I probably should not take medication away from me. But that's okay. Oh, timer is off. We're gonna have to wait just a little bit before we end that. That is quite big. I don't think I'd like that very much. Now, can we do smaller ones? These are quite big again. Now, how did he do it? Again, funny thing is, I don't remember. I think it's 1/8 blocks, didn't he? Maybe it's 1/8 blocks. It's very possible he did 1/8 blocks. It's funny, I didn't check out to see what he did with those. All right, let's try this out. Because 1/8 blocks would be a whole lot smaller. It'd be just perfect. How many can I do? 100. Okay, well, we don't need that many. Let's do, I don't know, 40. Can't go wrong. One way or another, we'll just be crafting. Crafting is good for you. All right. Okay, like so. Right, because this one would be, we're going to take the disk space here. Yeah. But then it doesn't go on top of this. No, that doesn't work either. I think we actually put post up here. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's exactly what we're going to do. Anyways, so be it. Let's just take it down. Oops. Let's take it apart. And we'll actually go back to the post. We'll stop what we're making too there. Don't waste more than you have to, brother. All right, cool. We're going to go back to our post. I kind of want to try these little pillars, these 50 pillars, but I have a feeling I did it with the blocks, but I think the round feel to these things. I don't know. So be it. We'll do a double shot here. And maybe take those down here. Yeah, I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to take those down over here. Because then I want a symmetrical kind of look too. Now, we can stagger these across. So that's a real goal, is to stagger them. And it'll slowly slow down. Well, it will slow down these actual guys, the actual Zs. So it should be pretty cool to see. I know I saw the multiplayer and it really is cool. For repairs, it might be a little bit tricky, though. Should I bother doing a back end of this? Then how am I going to... I can repair from the front. Yeah, I should be fine. I never put down barbed wire before, so please be patient with me. I am new at this. I wish you could actually just put it across. What the hell? Okay. So this wraps around, is that it? And how do you get it continuous? You have to rotate it, wait. There we go. Okay, I got it. Okay. Oh yeah, because I see what's happening. Okay, so the block is not there, so therefore you wanna... Okay, I see what's going on. There we go. Cool. And bring that all the way around here. All right, so that's pretty good. That's gonna work out. So the main goal is actually, to start off with, actually just put them down across. And then you can do your whole row is a lot easier to hang them. Oh, walked on a shitty spike. We'll have to be careful with that. And I'll have to move the other ones on your side. Now these actually don't hurt you. They slow you down, look. Slowly you down. So that's all it does, slow you down. Now we could actually put more across on here, but I don't know how we're gonna repair those. If we start doing that, we're gonna have a hard time walking back and forth. If we get stuck in spikes, maybe we'll just keep like the cages doing it in the front for now. I think that's probably the best bet. I probably should upgrade these sons of bitches. Since we seem to understand this down path. So they don't hurt them either. That's what we figured out. It just slows them down enough to take damage. Boy, see, that's, how is that going to work across here? Oh, I know what I'm going to do. Am I out of wood? Are you shitting me? All right, guys. So we'll do... Anyways, we're way over the... What the hell? We're way over anyways. So what I'm going to do is I'll pause. Anyways, I'll stop the video here tonight. And then we'll come back and finish up all the actual design work of this. I'm sure I'll have to tinker a little bit and get some wood and stuff. So, yay! I'm going to have to go chop trees. And, oh, we have some downstairs. I'll go get some downstairs. All right. So thank you so much for being here again, guys. You guys are absolutely awesome. I mean, honestly, all your support is beyond belief. So thank you so much for being here again. This is The Edge from Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.